biggest American flags in the entire country. But is it as big as your love for your nation? And how about the love of those men and women in uniform who love our freedoms and our liberties enough to give their lives for them? To the names of the Vietnam Wall, the bodies and the monuments and the crosses in Arlington National Cemetery. May God bless this great nation and bless every man and woman who wear the uniform of the United States of America.
The idea was to give the power to the people, not to have a monarch, not to have a dictatorship, but to let the people decide how they want to be ruled. The greatest nation in the world still exists, not because of our armed forces, and not because of our constitution, but because of the citizens of this great nation.
Thank you.
as the number one entertainer in our industry than any other cowboy in the history of the sport. You're about to find out why. Whether it's the Everglades or Florida, Ice Peak or Bus, National Forest, Colorado, or even the big BLM land base in Northwest Nevada, this man has been hired to capture Wacoosie cattle, longhorns, every kind of bull hide that northern man can catch. He's caught them all. But tonight, he's trying to capture the great American buffalo. This is a man who lost his right arm in the battle of electricity, but he never lost his desire to live in the saddle and live a cowboy's life. As he rides a Mustang named Tucker, a horse he captured right here in this state on the BLM